Have a great day, dear students. Today we are going to see the chapter 10, which comes under the title Introduction to Computer Networks. So in this chapter, already we had seen what is internet and what is the history of the internet and who have created a protocol which supports the internet and what is the advantages and disadvantages of internet in last videos. So now what we are going to see, the topic is internet explosion. So what is explosion? It is burst out. A cracker is burst out. Likewise, in olden days, the internet is just defined as a worldwide web connection of individual networks. In olden days, it is first introduced only in research side. And to make the calculations, they are within one particular group of people, they have get connected to the internet and they have utilized it features. And later on, in 1994, after they have announced into laboratories and the researchers are start to using the internet and it was introduced to the world and several million of users and used for multiple purposes in all part of the world. So in few years later, the internet built itself the high powerful platform and internet promotes as universal source of information. So we can get all over the world, they are using billion of people, they are working at home and they are working from school and they are getting information, whatever the information they are in need of, they can easily go and search and get it from the the internet gave high communication medium, that is globally all over the world we can communicate with whoever we want and we can made the business deals and we can deal with the customers from every part of the world. And then next, the internet is growing all the time and two things that are marked this evolution, that with the help of these two things it get improved, that is mobile technology and social web media, that is social web media, Facebook, Twitter and what are else you are using. So with that help and mobile technology, better in desktop we are using that internet and here it is mostly supported with the help of mobiles. So the internet got grown with the help of mobile technology. We may find many communities on the social web, that is Facebook was created in 2004 and it grown into worldwide net or over more than 230 million active users. And then mobile technology, as I have told already, this gives a vast improvement and great reach of internet to all over the world users. And the internet allow all to be democratic in mass media, that is anyone in the business can create and anyone can develop the web pages with low investment and they can grow themselves economically and can reach very large market directly.